Create interest. Once they explore, then what you will say? I said, okay, can you explain me? Tell me, what have you seen in this mobile? They will say, Mama, in this mobile you have got apps. You can download your song, you can view your song, you can mail, you can do, you can that. So what I want? I want the vocabulary. When I said the vocabulary, mathematics has got his own terminology, own vocabulary, own language. So why? There are students, they cannot speak properly, but they can write very well. Some of them, they can speak very nicely, but they cannot write. So if I really want both the things to grow, I said, okay, can you explain? So I want the explanation from the child, whether sequentially the child is saying or the child is using the proper terminology or the way the child is saying, whether you will be able to follow it or not. So these are the things you are trying to judge. Once the child is explaining, you pick up certain points from there. They say, "Achha, action, reaction, what is that? Can you tell me? Yes, how many apps are there?" So you are trying to tell the child to elaborate. Explain more.
Elaborate.
So you are giving some hints and tell the child, okay, now you come up. Now you talk more. So we are allowing the child to think and talk. Once the child is telling, then you start evaluating the child. Got it? But what we do, we come, we teach, we say, now this is the question paper, and once this child they will do, we start evaluating. He said, you've got 5, you've got 4, you've got 2, you've got 3. So we are telling them, okay, out of 10, 8 you have got very good, 2 you have done, you have not practiced at all, go home, practice. That is algorithm. So you just leave in between. You have never ever asked the child that what, why, what has happened, beta?